Hey up everybody, I'm going to move back onto my Loco now. I've been working on my micro lathe for a few videos, so I'll get dropped back onto this now. And now I've got these cylinders made, all the external parts, I think I'll move on to making the pistons now. So I'll show you a drawing for pistons and then we'll crack on with this. This is the drawing for the pistons and the piston rod and the piston rings. Straightforward really, gun metal or bronze, 5/8 wide or long, 1.5 diameter. The piston rods are in stainless steel, and for some reason on this drawing it says piston one off, piston rings one off. I'm not sure what that's all about, because well, you need two pistons, you need four piston rings and two piston rods. That's both the pistons completed now, in the roughed out stage. So what I've got to do now then is make the piston rods, get them Loctited on, wait for the Loctite to set them back up in the lathe, and then take the fuel thou off all the faces and the diameter that requires to bring it back to size. That's important because once the piston's in the bore, the piston rod has got to be exactly concentric for the cover to go on properly, or the piston's not going to work right, is it? So I'll move on to making the piston rods next. Well, that's pistons completed. Then they seem to fit okay with covers attached. So I'm pleased with them. I think I'll move on to piston rings in next video then. So if you found that useful, interesting, etc, etc, give me a thumbs up and a subscribe, I'd appreciate that. And I'll catch you on next part of this then. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.